Today, my nature talk, I'm going to talk about coconut tree. Okay? Coconut tree is also known as the tree of life. In many places, they call it the tree of life because every part of the coconut tree is used in every specific way, and it's very useful for human. Right? It helps us in different ways. First, we'll take the root. The root is also used for making dye. We put for our hair, dye, and also for toothbrush, and also for mouthwash. And it has many medicinal values also. The root itself is used for that much. Then next is the leaves. Leaves are used for making roofs. Then it's also made, I think, something for rice, like a rack. They use it for rice, and also it is used also for cooking in this foreign countries like Philippines and all those. It's very widely used there. And also the trunk is also used for making buildings, boats, and for constructing many things. The trunk of the coconut trees are used for making drums and many useful things that are very creative. This coconut fruit is also very useful. Each part of the fruit is very useful. It's the name that is given, the tree of life, also is very meaningful to this tree. And many places around the world, even this coconut, this coil is a shell of the coconut. This shell is used for making many instruments, and also it is used for instruments and then small things, that is like toothpick and small items that can be used for our daily lives. Naturally, that is that coil is used. And then the outside the coconut, that fiber, it is used for inside mattresses. And then it's also used for fuel, for charcoal, making charcoal, and then drinking vessels. Like these small things, this also is made very useful. And the water inside the coconut, this is very good for when people are dehydrated, because when we drink that water, this water directly gets into our blood. So it gets mixed into our blood, and it is very useful when some people are really very weak and have no strength. This water gives them more of an energy, and that is what I want to talk about. Thank you.
கோகனட் ட்ரீ தென்னை மரம் அதனுடைய பயன்கள் நம்மளுக்கு கேட்ட 5 மார்க் கொஸ்டின் ஆன்சர் எழுதிக்கலாம். அதே மாதிரி தான் இருந்தது ஆக்சுவலா. இப்போ தென்னை மரம்னு எடுத்துட்டா அதுல இருக்கிறதால ஒவ்வொரு பார்ட் அதனுடைய யூசஸ் என்ன, நம்ம தேங்காய் மட்டும்தான் யூஸ் இல்லை, அதனுடைய ரூட்ல இருந்து எல்லாமே வந்து யூஸ் ஆகுதுன்னு சொல்லி சொன்னாங்க. ரூட் வந்து டை பண்றதுக்கு நிறைய விஷயம், ஒவ்வொரு பார்ட்டுமே யூஸ் ஆகுது அப்படின்னு சொல்லிட்டு இதுல இருந்து என்ன கத்துக்கிறோம் அது மட்டும் அவங்க உங்ககிட்ட விட்டுட்டாங்க. ஸோ நான் இப்ப கேள்வி கேட்கிறேன், நீங்க பதில் சொல்லுங்க. நினைக்கிறேன் ஜெயாவுக்கு நன்றி. அடுத்ததாக மருத்துவ ஆலோசனை வழங்குவதற்கு டாக்டர் அவர்களே அழைக்கிறேன்.